Aloha, Ethan Allen Mountaineers, and welcome to Tropical Week. We have 2 weeks left of school. We thought it would be fun to start the theme of Tropical Week to get ready for summer. This week, we'll be having some of our amazing Ethan Allen teachers teaching us some very fun activities. On Tuesday, Mrs. Yuri will be bringing out the artist in us, and we will learn how to draw a hibiscus flower. On Wednesday, Mrs. Fox will be bringing us some of her delicious and tropical favorite snacks for us to make. And on Thursday, put out your workout clothes and get ready to dance with Mrs. Ty. Speaking of fun things to do, this week is filled with national and yummy celebrations. Today is World Milk Day and National Olive Day. Tuesday was the only day that wasn't a national day, so I say let's make it National Tropical Tuesday, where you can have a delicious snack with strawberries, pineapples, or mangoes. On Wednesday, it is National Egg Day. Oh, my eggs are a little slippery. And on Thursday, it's National Cheese Day and National Hug Your Cat Day. On Friday, it leads us to our grand finale of National Donut Day. So we have a lot of yummy treats and fun things to do this week. Let's go ahead and get ready for our flag. So please stand. Put your right hand over your heart. Ready, begin. I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all. Let's get ready to do our Ethan Allen motto. As mountaineers we climb, we have character. We are lifelong learners with integrity and motivation. We strive to be our best selves. We are proud to climb as mountaineers. Have a great week, mountaineers.